local now. This is Heartland News Now at 4.